A heads up for Tuscaloosa residents. Monday, the police department will be moving to its temporary location. The new headquarters will be on East Hargrove Road, and this is at the old Oak Hill School at the entrance to Bowers Park. The department will work out of this location for about 2 years while they do renovations. Authorities tell us this will not affect calls and response times.